1915 on Christmas Day. On the Western Front the guns all died away, and lying in the mud on bags of sand, we heard a German sing from no man's land. He had a tenor voice so pure and true.
The words were strange, but every note we knew. Soaring o'er the living, dead and damned.
A German sang of peace from no man's land.
They left their trenches and we left ours.
Beneath tin hats, the smiles bloomed like wildflowers. With photos, cigarettes and pots of wine,
we built a soldier's truce on the front line. The singer was a lad of 21.
We begged another song before the dawn, and sitting in the mud and blood and feet,
he sang again the song all longed to hear. Silent night, no cannons roar.
A king is born of peace forevermore. All's calm, all's bright, all brothers hand in hand.
In 1915, in no man's land.
On a cold winter's night, with a storm at its height, the lifeboat answered the call. They pitched and they tossed till we thought they were lost, as we watched from the harbor wall.
Though the night was pitch black, there was no turning back, for someone was waiting out there. And each volunteer had to live with his fear as they joined in a silent prayer.
Carry us home, home, home from the sea. Angels of mercy, answer our plea. And carry us home, home, home from the sea. Carry us safely home from the sea.
As they battled their way past the mouth of the bay, it was blowing like never before. As they gallantly fought, every one of them thought of loved ones back on the shore.
Then a flicker of light, and they knew they were right. There she was on the crest of a wave. She's an oar fishing boat, and she's barely afloat. Please God, there are souls we can save.
And carry them home, home, home from the sea. Angels of mercy, answer our plea. And carry us home, home, home from the sea. Carry us safely home from the sea.
By side, we stand like brothers, one for all and all together. We will stay united through darker days, and we'll be unbeatable.